Kelsey in Flint, what did you see in someone's home for I Can Top That?
Hey, so I used to sell Kirby Vacuum, and I went to an appointment. It was this older woman, she's probably 90-something, and she invites me to the downstairs of her house. And first thing I notice is about 9 or 10 taxidermied cats, like house cats.
Ew. Ooh. Problem.
Yeah.
Yep.
And one of them had your face.
Oh, absolutely. Well, and so I'm trying to act interested in these things so that she'll buy, you know, the vacuum.
Right.
And the worst part was, while I'm trying to do my demonstration, is there's one sitting on the side table right next to her, and she's petting it like Dr. Evil, and I can't stop staring at it.
Oh, no.
And it was a nightmare. So
did you show her how the Kirby works by dusting off the dead animals
and then sucking it into the Kirby?
Yeah. All the hair comes off.
It's fake eyes.
Now it looks like Mr. Bigglesworth.
Oh, I have to imagine that you grifted that woman on 4 Kirbys.
Oh, every month her entire Social Security check goes to Kelsey.
Seriously.
Thank you, Kelsey.
Yeah.
I have an aunt who did that. She stuffed her dog.
One's fine.
No, it's not.
I don't think it's
not. I know that people do it, but
I like taxidermy stuff, but not your animals.
No, make it be normal.
Yeah, like elephants and stuff.